I stream the camera adds 450 pounds.
Yes. Yeah, adds about 200 for me.
He's talking my truth.
All right, here we go. Dr. Mario is all he beat. He's not using the best skin, so I can't respect him now.
Is he timming this?
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, I beat Tim.
He's timming this.
You may have beat Tim, but you beat Tim with a Tim strat. I guess you're right.
Just touching a positive and a negative.
Also, Dr. Mario is fun.
I heard he was real here, though.
Yeah, he's real cool. But he's cool, because he's... Yeah.
I use Ryu. He's real cool.
Yeah, Ryu's like the worst.
In Street Fighter, he actually is.
Is he actually?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. He's one of the best in every other one, and then all of a sudden in 5 they came out and they're like, Ryu,
screw Ryu.
Your 15 years of fame are done.
Who's the best in Street Fighter?
I'd have to say it'd be Guile or Cammy.
Yeah, I see Cammy a lot.
Yeah, and then Abigail's just a troll character. Mm-hmm. So you can say that.
Well, Black definitely has a pretty good lead here. OAB definitely not throwing this set by picking up Dr. Mario. His main, you know, the whole cast.
Totally self-confident.
Yeah, can you talk louder?
Yeah. I can't quite smell my own farts either. Okay. Kind of a big deal.
Yeah. But Tim, like, popularized it, so...
You're right, that's why they call it the Tim.
Oh, hit some fast. Oh, the F-Fast. Clearly paying full attention to this match. Alright, that's it. There goes game one. Quack, not happy with that, I don't think. Thank you, my friends.
Taking advantage of that free healthcare.
Yeah. Oh, should we be so lucky?
So he was smart. He picked Cloud.
Okay. Maybe. All right. I think he actually plays Sonic. I mean, we might be in for somewhat of a show. All right. Game two. Quack. All I do. Quack. Signature egg. All he do is signature whatever he wants to play. His signature song.
3-1.
3-1 who?
For me.
Ah. You play Rosa?
Yeah.
Okay.
Tim didn't throw it. Yay!
Wow.
He said he was kidding it. He played Doctor. And he's like, I coined it. I'm like, that's why they called him Tim.
What? He said he made it. I said Tim popularized it. The Timming it. He's going Dr. Mario or whatever character. Okay. All he did is striking fear into his opponent, talking to someone with headphones on. Clearly can't hear him. If you talk louder, you might be able to feel the vibration.
I'll show you, huh?
That was very DVD. You play.
Really awesome
the loser of Rest Now and Dead Wave.
There's a really awesome button called the Help Tab.
What? When did that become?
I don't know. Overwatch players don't really know much about buttons.
No? Are you talking about Gage specifically?
Yeah.
Yeah? Gets him with the spring there. With the he's dancing on him. Dancing on him. Can you say chili? Can you say your signature line?
Fast.
No. The other one.
Sorry, my company clock. Sega.
Sega. Oh. What if Sega made a console in 2019?
Sega made a console in 2019, they'd have a long way to come up.
What do you think they'd have to do?
They would have to revolutionize it, because Nintendo already has
like
it's
everything.
On it now, straight up there.
They, yeah, Nintendo is like the monopoly.
Yeah, like they bought Sonic and basically took Knuckles and, you know, fisted. Like, it's done, right? Like they'd have to come up with something so innovative, which Nintendo just kind of does. What?
Alright, Quack going up 2-0.
There they are.
This is best of 5? Oh, yeah. Okay.
I got it.
Wait, what?
It's good to see Ollie's tactic of asking why the other person didn't do this.
Yeah. You know, tripping them out in a conversation before the match. That's,
you should have done this.
That's how you want to win. Alright, yeah, here we go. Game 3. Finally taking it. Seriously? Question mark? No? Alright, yeah, it seems like he's
So, I always get this confused. The winner can't change their character, or they can?
Yeah, the winner can, but they...
I'm talking to the other commentator, Dallas.
Yeah, play your game.
You're in a game, man.
Oh, God.
Do cloud things. Charge your limits.
Got him. Get down.
What? That didn't work for me.
It worked for me.
I got an eat smash because of that. All right.
It's a shame this isn't Ollie D's main.
Yeah.
Because he plays everybody else so much more.
What a shame he's down 2-0. Anyway, yes, the winner can switch, but they have to do it before the loser picks. So, I'm pretty sure the loser can counter pick your switch.
If you win this, go Duck Hunt.
Oh, let's go.
Yeah, what happened to entering every tournament? You gave up?
I do play every day, though.
Do you? I'm just gonna enter one day and just get first.
No, I won't get first, but I will enter one day and be late.
Yeah,
yeah.
Well, he beat Gabe, so.
Yeah. He gets one a year.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, Gabe is actually stuff. So I've been naming Duck Hunt.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Duck Hunt's interesting. I played my first round of combo with Duck Hunt. Hey! Play your game.
I took a shock off Gage today.
Did you?
Yeah.
What a
probably
loser.
Probably went through him right off.
What a loser.
He's like some no-name.
Stuck on. Alright. The walk back cross-slash works every time, I guess.
What a throw. 60% of the time works every time.
Yep.
No, I basically canned him.
Yeah.
To death.
Yeah. You sit on one side and can't.
No. Get call it.
You want me to call it? That was a good one, Tom. Tom coming out with the dad jokes. I like it.
So yeah, Gage hit me with Lil Max Final Smash. Because I took the damage and I didn't fly anywhere.
Oh, really?
Oh, the KO fun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. Right. So.
Oh my god, the four of them.
Right now.
Yep. So he went Dr. Mario and then.
He landed for like the first two rounds.
He went Dr. Mario and then two? I forgot the second game.
Sonic.
Sonic, right, yeah.
Sonic. Thank you, Kang.
Thank you, Kang. Sonic. Tomorrow. Yeah.
Boy, am I glad he's a good listener.
Oh! Alright. This is how he went.
What the?
I don't even know what happened.
No one knows what happened.
What was that?
I mean, if you want to get top 8 in Fear Road, basically just play Donkey Kong and take off. Yeah. If you honestly want to get top 8 every time, just play.
My goal is to get top 8.
Play Donkey Kong.
With Duck Hunt.
That's not right. Just take notes from your boy Raito.
I heard it's all the Asian players.
What's all the Asian players?
It's all the Asian players that are good with Duck Hunt, and the American players are crap.
Generally.
I read a tie game.
Awesome. Dallas just, you know, he had a plan in mind. He's gonna throw him off with the Dr. Mario.
Yeah, but I'm expecting Quack to finally start playing.
Yeah, you think he's gonna bring it around?
You're the hometown hero. There has to be somebody against you. Three,
two, one, all right, go. Game five. Semis.
Always bet on Sword.
Winners,
yeah, I know.
Semis.
I can't lose.
I think it's winners. Yes, this is winners. Pretty even game so far. The winner of this will move on to winners finals.
So what makes Ike such a good character?
Nothing. Quack. Yeah, his sword is very long, and he has a lot of combos out of grabs. So
he's got like a huge hitbox.
Yeah, so basically, if you grab someone, you're basically almost confirmed to get a hit out of it. Grab up throw. He's got to play smart. Quack is a very smart player with that. Alright. Finish the touch. Forwarder. Not good. Flip him. Up tilt. Whoa. Killed up. That is a kill move. Quack not looking to lose this right now. He does not want to be some losers.
See, what I found most difficult about this game is that it's not in Street Fighter. Street Fighter, you can kill it again.
Right.
But in this one, it's like.
In this, yeah.
There's almost stages to the game. There's neutral, advantage, and disadvantage.
Yes, exactly.
Right? Like, so it's. I'm beginning to see that.
Yeah. And it's funny to say that, because Quack is probably the best player that we have at disadvantage. Like, if you get Quack at, like, a disadvantage. Alright, well. If you get Quack at a disadvantage today, he can take it really from, like, my friends.
So.
We got Quack on 3-2.
So at what point do you hit? Do you go from like neutral to disadvantage? Like it's not. It's at 1%.